You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force looking for us. Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same. Thank you.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... was she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it? Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't, very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb. Now what are you gonna do with it?
Back in a sec.
I'll keep watch.
fuck is this? Some kind of bomb? Nice craftsmanship. Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
Hey, check this out. Seattle traded one shitty ruler for another.
How old do you think this is?
At least a few years. They probably put it up right after everything went down with the military. It must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak, then Fedra, then the wolves.
I wonder how many stuck around and joined these WLF fuckers.
Good question. I can still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go?
Let's see.
How many times I got food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing? Yeah, I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Well, stop talking about food then.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is this girl?
Somewhere in this area.
And you're sure she ain't a scar? What's riding a horse?
Not a scar.
Well, stars will probably kill her. Do our job. No way we're finding her before stars are infected.
Good.
Let's find the body and let's bring her back.
any left?
I don't think so. Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Trespassers even get in.
More company.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. If they don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
See any others? None.
How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
I have to.
Thinking about asking for a transfer.
Ellie, another patrol.
Don't do it, man. No, I'm not safe unless you drop weight immediately.
I think it'd be a good opportunity. Beat up on me. Make time with Isaac.
Shit he asked you to do to them, though. And they're fucking crying. It's rough.
I'll be fine.
All right. I'll put a word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice, though.
Get the information and be.
Zoe! Ambush!
Gavin! Push me in! Roger that!
Anymore?
No.
Jesus. You were solid back there.
How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many.